Hello everyone, here we are again, all three of us, a band on ship in all our glory, complete with Graham on bass. And we're here today to do the play-along version of the beautiful song Killing Me Softly With His Song, which was a huge hit all over the world for Roberta Flack in 1975. Just a word of explanation. Because the tutorial was mainly concerned with chord melody, we're going to go through a verse or a chorus and a verse slowly with chord melody. Graham will be just doing single notes on the bass. Pam will be doing single strums of the chords. And then when we get to the end of the chord melody verse, we'll pick up the tempo and do a vocal performance of the song at the right sort of speed. I hope all that's clear. So chord melody first, slowly, and then at speed. Shall we?
Yeah.
Let's try this. So we start. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Strumming my pain with his fingers, singing my life with his words, killing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his song, telling my whole life with his words, killing me softly with his song. I heard he sang a good song, I heard he had a style, and so I came to see him and listen for a while. And there he was, this young boy, a stranger to my eyes, strumming my pain with his fingers, singing my life with his words, killing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his song, telling my whole life with his words, killing me softly with his song. I felt all flushed with fever, embarrassed by the crowd. I felt he'd found my letters and read each one out loud. I prayed that he would finish, but he just kept right on, strumming my pain with his fingers, singing my life with his words, killing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his song, telling my whole life with his words, killing me softly with his song. He sang as if he knew me in all my dark despair, and then he looked right through me as if I wasn't there. Just kept on singing clear and strong, strumming my pain with his fingers, with his words killing me softly.
That is such a lovely song, and I hope you'll feel that we've done it justice. If you've had the tutorial, then you'll know what that chord melody thing does. If you haven't, it's still still available on request, and so is the song sheet, and if you want it. I hope you enjoyed that. Don't forget, we'll have another comic song along for you on our Friday Foolishness, and we'll look out another song with some interesting features for a tutorial next week as well. But for now, that's it from us, a band on ship, so we'll see you soon. But until we do, you know what to do. Stay safe, be kind to yourselves, take care of each other. It's bye from Pam.
Bye.
Bye from Graham.
Bye.
And it's bye from me. Bye-bye for now.